Tower and our sacred tomb. The Stations of the Cross prepare us for the liturgy of the commemoration of the Passion to be celebrated this afternoon, the main service for Good Friday in the Catholic tradition. Through these Stations of the Cross, we make a spiritual pilgrimage of prayer with our Lord by meditating upon the chief scenes of his suffering and death. The meditations are performed in a spirit of reparation for the sufferings and insults that Jesus endured during his Passion. As Pope St. John Paul II reminds us, we are called to make unceasing effort to stand beside the endless crosses on which the Son of God continues to be crucified.
Though you are you and I am I, yet we are truly one, one Christ. And therefore, by way of the cross, 2,000 years ago, and your way now are also one. But note this difference. My life was incomplete until I have crowned it by my death. Your 14 steps will only be complete when you have crowned them by your life. Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. In Pilate's hands, my other self, I see my Father's will. Though Pilate is unjust, he is the lawful governor, and he has power over me. And so the Son of God obeys. If I can bow to Pilate's rule, because this is my Father's will, can you refuse obedience to those whom I place over you? Becomes a man to live to bear a piece of timber's weight. how human in his weakness is the Son of God. My Father willed it thus. I could not be a model otherwise. If you would be my other self, you also must accept without complaint your human frailties.
Thank you.
At home, whenever eyes fill up with tears, at work, when tensions rise, on the playground, in the slums, the halls, the hospitals, the jails, wherever suffering exists, my face is there. And there I look for you to wipe away my blood and tears. but no force on earth or in hell can take away your will. Your will is yours.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed
day in, day out, from this time forth, be my apostle, dictator, saint.
Christ.